And now, here's Juan Marshall with the news.
Good evening. First, here is the official weather forecast from the United States Weather Bureau at the Billings Airport. For Billings and vicinity, cloudy with light to moderate snow and northwesterly winds 25 to 35 miles per hour, causing near blizzard conditions at times early this evening. Wind magnitudes in southeast area. The overall feeler low down to 300 millimeters. Lower tonight for the low of 18, continue quite cool tomorrow with a high of 30. Low tomorrow night, cloud and cloud. Regional forecast, snow will spread into northern and eastern Wyoming and western Dakotas early tonight. And into the eastern Dakotas by tomorrow morning, without a high storm, northwesterly wind and blizzard conditions.